Hello and welcome. I am the Crappy Gamer, and today we are going back to a game demo that I tested a while ago. We had lots of fun with that, I have to admit, fighting Mega Man, if I remember his name correctly. And the creator actually got hold of me, and I will leave his channel link in the description. It is on PlayStation 4 on RPG Maker. I'm not sure if you can download it off the store yet or not. I believe it is still a demo and they are still working on it. But the creator said that they've just updated it, fixed a few of the bugs that we were experiencing. So let's get on with it and see what we can do. So we appear to be back in that normal town. If you haven't seen the title already, which you probably have, this is called Midnight Idiots. It is one hell of a cool name, I have to admit that. I'm not going to do voiceovers because you all know that I'm terrible with them. And I've got a sore throat as well. Okay. If you're new to my channel... Oh, I didn't mean to do that. That is one thing I keep forgetting to do, is that I keep forgetting all the buttons are completely different. It ain't the creator's fault, it is the RPG maker itself. It does get all the buttons mixed up a lot. There we go. If you're new to my channel, then thank you so much for coming to check me out. It means a lot, even if it's just for a few minutes or for the entire video. You are totally awesome. I appreciate you just taking that time out of your day to be with me. So this is Mega Man's house, I believe, which once you go in you can't get out, but it's an endless battle until you get a game over. Ooh, we can go in the house this time. Oh look, it looks like what's that Pokemon called out of Sword and Shield? Corviknight. That is so cool. I've already got a lot of respect for him just for that Corviknight looking bird. Okay. I do love that talking. Yeah, he's not a pervert. I can tell that already. Let's see what this bird is. Okay, so we've got to go see Mega in a moment. Let's see what this is. Uh-oh. Yeah, we've got a friend. Oh, alcohol and drinks. This is the sort of game that I'm talking about. Can I actually go through that door over there before we go upstairs? Oh, that's the restroom. Oh, I love the toilet effect. Okay. Why are the stairs not working? Okay, let's go talk to Kenny. There we go. Little old laptop. Best meme ever. Delete the bird history. Lovely. I really do love the feel of this game though. It's so smooth. It's not really that hard. Ooh. Getting kinky now, huh? I do like to explore these games before I do anything, because you never know what you're going to get. Okay, before I get into that kind of thing, I will talk to him. Um, Okay, I guess that doesn't do a lot. Oh, we got pushed into the portal. Oh man, this is so cool looking. Look, treasure map. Wait, let me get the treasure. Okay, let's see what equipment we've got. Item. No. Yay, we got a... Oh, we can't do that. Bum bum. Okay, we can't do nothing with that. We'll find a way for this dagger to be put on later. Ooh, a firecracker gun. Brass knuckles. Okay, I guess we just better talk to these little guys. Well, you might be hungry, I'm not. Yeah, that's pretty much what I do normally during these talking things during games is just skip. Uh oh. Kong's emerged. Let's fight. We'll use a bit of Maddie out. And you run knives and we'll attack Kong. I wonder what this party cake now is. We will never find out. Yay! We got a potion! Skip! Uh oh! A defeated jumps. I love that Dragon Ball Z reference. Ow. Uh oh. This is pretty intense. I've never thought it would actually get like this. If I'm going too fast, then please feel free to pause the video and read it. Can we do anything over here? No. I'm guessing the path is here. Uh oh. Nah. Well, I'll catch a coin with both hands. Oh, I wanted to get that treasure, not get out of the cave. There we go. Nice, I can use this. That is just so wrong, so many levels. Uh oh. I don't think I have any wounds. What have you got in your pot? Oh, more chest. Uh-oh. That was so wrong. Okay. We'll attack the ogre. We'll attack the ogre. Ogre is slain. We're almost level 6. Yay, we got a rusty key. I might as well save him. I have no idea what this game is heading towards, but this is kind of funny. Ogre is lame. Yeah, we got our level 6. It's not that bad. Uh-oh. I'm actually scared at this point. Oh. What the hell? I have no idea where I am. I can't do anything. Well, it's not frozen because I can do that. I'm guessing that is the end of the demo then. That or there is a slight other bug. I will leave it there though. I want to thank you all for watching, and I don't want to return to the title just yet. I've got to save it first. Ta-da! Yeah, I want to thank you all for watching. If you want to check out my Discord, my Twitter, my Facebook, any of my social medias, it's all in the description below, or you can just look at it on the end screen. I hope that you enjoyed this video. Please check it out, it is on PS4. I don't know if you need RPG Maker, or if they have actually released it on the console itself officially, or on itch.io. Because I don't know if they made it on the PS4, or which can only upload to the PS4, or if they did it on the PC version, which you could do to any console or the PC, of course. I want to thank you all for watching. I hope that you enjoyed this. It is a really wacky game, but it is so cool to play. I can't wait to see what happens in the next couple of bits. Thank you again for watching. I hope that you have a lovely rest of the weekend. This was a surprise upload. I know I wasn't expecting to do this. Thank you again, and I hope that you have a awesome time. If it's not crappy, it isn't fun.